Number three, we've got 8x minus 6 times the quantity 3 minus 2x. So we've got 8x. Now this 6, make sure to include the negative. The number's value is determined by the symbol in front of it. Negative 6 times 3 is a negative 18. And a negative 6 times a negative 2x. A negative 6 times negative 2 is a positive 12. And then we've got the x. Combining like terms, you've got 8x's here plus 12x's here makes a total of 20x's. And then constant terms, you have minus 18. So 20x minus 18.